innovation, environmental protection, ecological agriculture, and animal husbandry. For me, I'm especially fond of New Zealand's natural scenery and human environments. We really look forward to maintaining the close economic and trade cooperation with New Zealand. With China and New Zealand being committed to the progress of trade liberalization, Shanxi and New Zealand will be brought even closer and deeper economic ties. 女士们、先生们、朋友们，山西正在致力于高水平对外开放，推动经济社会的高质量发展，加强同国际规则对接，坚定用户自由和公平贸易，加强知识产权保护，努力降低企业的商务成本，营造国际化、法治化、便利化的营商环境。我认为这些都为山西和新西兰开展各类贸易投资合作，实现互利共赢，创造了巨大的机遇和良好的发展环境。在此，我诚邀新西兰的各界人士到山西观光旅游、投资兴业、共同发展。Well, ladies.